Gotta go, boy.
Fuck.
Okay, feller.
Slow up now.
You again? You had a lucky day last time. Want to stack up? Woo! Got fresh rounds in my rifle and strong cough in my gut. What'd you say to another game?
Won't say no. Let's fire off a few.
Happy days. Just like last time, whoever shoots the most bottles wins. All right, stand alongside me. Soon as you pull your weapon and aim, we let fly. Go.
You ain't lost to losing, I take.
Well, now I'm miserable. All right. Let's raise the stakes. Go again, huh? Come on, commit. Well, that's what I like to hear. We'll do the birds again. First to knock four out of heaven gets the win. Stand close. As soon as you see them, start shooting. Wait for it. There they go now. Shoot!
Richtiger Bullshit, ey. Ja, ja, leck mich am Arsch. Du bist eine Maus. Ach. Ja, ja.
Hier. Enjoy it while you got it.
Until the next round, I suppose.
Nee, kannst du ja nicht. Vielleicht auf dem PC oder so, aber. Nicht mit Controller kannst du knicken. So. Dokumente. Business cards. Ach, der Typ. Es ist so lang. Das ist auch kein Stagecoach. Ich glaube, ich gehe jetzt auf Kutschenjagd, aber erstmal welche finden. Eine Passagierkutsche.
Okay, boy?
Leben, Freiheit, Kuh. Oh, schon zwei Kühe in Freiheit. Ausgezeichnet. Drei. Fantastisch. Verdammt, die sind schneller als ich. Lass uns mal Wildschweine jagen gehen. Aha, hallo. Perfekt, sag ich da nur. Oh, sorry. Perfekt.
Boy.
Oh boy. Noch 12 Bs.
Nice fire. Mind if I warm my bones?
No.
Y'all knew this was Murphy Hills. You should be careful where you're camping.
I can look after myself. Besides, it's free country.
Free country? No. Everything bought and paid for. And we gonna protect what's ours. Y'all be careful where you wander. Come on, let's go. I think you got the message.
Go kill you next time.
Die Murphy Brood. Sagen, die haben jetzt aber nicht mein perfektes Fell geklaut.
What?
So, Moment. Boah, hätte ich jetzt. Es fehlen noch viele, viele andere Dinge. Perfekt Dierpelt Nummer 1.
Let's go, boy.
God damn it. Zur Hölle habt ihr meinen Hut gelassen. Ach, da so. Verdammte Monster. Komm her, neuen perfekten Pelzen. Fällen. Möchte ich dahin? Oh ja. Nee, möchte ich nicht. Das ist mein eigenes Camp. Oh, yep. Noch einen Moment. Oh. Nee, du bist kein perfektes.
Don't be shy, partner. No such thing as a stranger here.
Mister?
Yeah, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat? Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. Now, we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company?
Das sind die Kannibalen.
I'll go open that bottle.
Das sind die Kannibalen. Einen Moment. Mm-hmm.
driving for hours up there, and we'll never eat. Go check on her, will you?
Was ist hier falsch? Außer alles.
Well, look who it is. You are hungry, ain't you?
I didn't mean to intrude, miss.
It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute.
He just asked me to check on you, that's all.
Oh, you don't need to make any excuses. No siree.
Okay.
Sheila. Down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. That's it. Yeah, settle in. Make yourself at home. Oh, hey!
Hey!
Wait, this is just about perfect. God, one of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us. Like a couple of old friends. Ah, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Mmm, that smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad, neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
Mmm, it's good. Different.
Mmm, lecker Menschenfleisch.
That meat is so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
But we still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
There, that's for you.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah. My manners. Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
Oh, do idiot. Oh, nein.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey.
Ich will wissen, wo es hinführt.
What the hell is that?
That's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there's in 1894.
Feels like someone's stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
Ah, what the hell?
Oh, yeah.
And take whatever cash he has on her and put behind Mama.
Got some explaining to do.
Der hat eindeutig zu viel ausgehalten. Requested item. Moment. Von wem? Oh, sehr gut. Dann gebe ich ihr das doch mal. Ist das Mama? Mammy? Das sieht aus wie mein Geld. Und noch ein bisschen mehr. Zigarettenkarten oder sowas. Wäre abgeschlossen gewesen. Interessant. Okay.
Sick sons of bitches.
Was? Nix drin. Aberdeen. Was da wohl mit passiert ist? Egal. sind jetzt nicht mal ganz gesund, die beiden. Schweine? Ne, hatte der nicht mehr, ne? Naja, für die Tiere. So, auf zurück zum Kampf. Ich kann noch nicht mal Lassos benutzen. Was ist denn das für ein Bullshit?
Run along. this will teach you manners. Once I'm loose, I'm gonna bleed you dry.
You done all this?
Not so fast.
Be tied up like some slave.
Tschüss, Dudes. Hab ich aus Nettigkeit jetzt mal nicht gelootet. Das gelohnt hat für dich. Dieser Aufwand. Ich glaube nicht.
You're a good boy.
Oh fuck.
Okay there.
Da sind wieder Bounty Hunter. Yeah. In Gruppen zu dritt, aktuell zumindest. Oh, schön! Den will ich haben. Aber wo ist er hin?
quite sure why you're dressed as a lawman.
What is it?
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Am I gonna like the sound of this?
Been cooking since Horseshoe, but you went and kicked up all that commotion in Valentine. Now, we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense, and I don't know, I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
All right, well, what do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy, but I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
And if we're serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Meaning?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Is the take good?
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
Okay, I suppose. It's worth taking a look at least.
If I'm gonna be performing, I better go get changed out of these rags. Give me a minute, gentlemen.
Okay. So, Bill, this better be good.
It is good. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss?
That man. The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Oh. Well, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect. We lent them a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan then?
Oh, well, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards.
Oh,
just
shit,
a small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security. We just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Das war nicht der Plan.
All right. Follow me.
Ich würde gerne noch mal vorher meine Fälle loswerden. Darf ich das? Nee, darf ich nicht, oder? Nee, darf ich nicht. Fuck! Oder? Oh. I am not amused.
Same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. You got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
So, how are you feeling about this, Lenny?
Well, at first I thought it was a bad idea. But then I figured, they all are if you think about them long enough.
Certainly have been recently.
I mean, why the hell not? Roll with it. I just told him we needed you along.
I appreciate the confidence, kid.
And if we didn't rob this bank, we really would be slipping.
Thoughts like that, and you're one of us, no doubt.
Sure hope so.
All right. Guess we're doing this, then. You did well with that gang at Shady Bill.
Yeah, thanks. And I heard the rest of them have moved on from there now, so we must have sent enough of a message.
I reckon so.
I ain't lose much sleep over them fellas.
Me neither.
They'd have loved nothing more than to strang me up.
That weren't gonna happen.
Not through lack of trying?
Not to you. You'll outlive a lot of us. Good haul, too. That dynamite should come in real useful today.
Yeah, if we can even get near the bank without someone recognizing us and raising hell.
We'll have to see about that. Just keep your eyes open. Glad you and Lenny are along for this, Karen.
Someone's got to keep you boys out of trouble. I ain't sure even Lenny can be relied on to keep his head. Not after that night you two had in Valentine.
Yeah, I've been trying to forget that. What little I remember of it.
You've always been a bad drunk. And before you say it, I know. Takes one to know one.
Guess we'll never learn.
And Bill ain't much better. So should we stop for some whiskey?
How about we wait till after the bank, all right?
Yeah.
Reckon we'll skip the saloon this time, kid.
No doubt.
A night to forget.
Yeah, next time I'll know what you mean by a couple of drinks.
Whiskey's got me in more trouble than a pistol ever has.
What's that about whiskey?
Keep going, Miss Jones. Bet you didn't think we'd end up over this way.
So, what's going on with these two families? The Grays and whatever the other one's called?
It's more Dutch and Jose's thing. An old feud they're trying to get in the middle of. If it plays right, they reckon we can get some gold out of it.
Never can resist a scam, those two.
Dutch already managed to get us deputized. We got the biggest price on our hands west of Chicago, and now we're working for the law.
I'm sure he knows what he's doing.
So far, it's been a lot of fancy talking from him and Hosea, while I do all the dirty work.
Just like the old days.
Something like that.
Keep it down now. We're here.
How are you?
Yeah, all right.
I have to say.
What's your problem?
Good afternoon.
Hello there.
Mister?
Hello?
Warner?
Hello.
Okay. Let's leave the horses here off the main drag.
All right, gentlemen. Here we are.
Okay. Get ready.
Keep it cool and follow me, fellas. So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot? So which one?
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur? You break my heart. You really do.
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this. Okay, we're going.
No, hold on. Wait till she's got him reeled in.
Would you care to?
I'm a child, and it's, I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up! Go. This is a goddamn robbery!
Nobody move!
No word up! Nobody move!
Don't make us hurt you! Here, unlock the door.
Ach so, die.
Come on, move this way.
Oh, you think we're here? No. Come on. Open the goddamn vault. Open it. Get a move on. Too slowly! You better get that door open right now.
I'm nearly there.
Too slow. Too goddamn slow! Shut up, bitch! Hurry up! Come on! Himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Yeah, I think I should be able to crack these.
All right, but you better be quick. You shut the hell up and stay still.
As I can. This is slower, but it's quiet.
Okay.
Hey, watch him there.
Don't worry. I see him.
Please, let me go. I won't say nothing. I swear.
Shut the hell up and stay where you are. I'll go check the front.
There. A few more more minutes. How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet. That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I am ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Last one.
Good. We gotta move.
I think we're fine. Come on, I'll lead the way.
Let's go. Everybody, stay calm. All of you count to 100 and keep your mouth shut. You understand me?
Das würde mich ja doch sehr wundern, wenn das klappen würde. Mit Bolt Action Rifle, richtig geil.
Come on, get across. Gotta
think we lost him.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Still, this is a very good take. Dutch will be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed. Okay. This is Downs.
Edith Downs? Ja, was war jetzt mit... Das ist Downs.
So.
Muss ich irgendwas nicht mitgekriegt haben. Nicht, dass das was Neues wäre.
Not holding the ground, and you come back here, Archie. I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew
Ach,
the rules when he took
Ach,
that
yeah,
money.
No.
Now I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself. And don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing were something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? Should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
Der Zylinder macht das Ganze nicht gerade. Weiß ich nicht. Oh je. Oh, jetzt weiß ich ja wieder, wer Downs war. Der Do-Gooder. Das war seine Frau. Dabei haben wir den gar nicht verprügelt, sondern nur einmal umgeworfen in seinen Pigsty oder was das war. Da stirbt sich eigentlich nicht so leicht von. Alter! Wow! Okay, das ist jetzt mehr, als ich gedacht habe, dass es werden würde. C and U. U? Arthur, Bill? Jetzt bin ich verwirrt. Ha, keine Ahnung.
Did real good in Valentine.
Thanks. You too. I'm ready for the next one.
Yeah. Let's wait a bit.
Oh man, jetzt kann ich endlich meine. Kann ich nicht, es ist zu spät. Scheiße.
Whiskey too. Let me ride on the ring dang do, the ring dang do. Now what is that? Sauntering around like a pussycat. Got a hole in the middle and a split it in two. That's what you call the ring dang do. Maiden head. Make your living off the ring dang do. Got a hole in the middle and split in two. That's what you call ring dang do.
She went off to be a whore. Hang this time upon her door.
A dollar each and three for two. Take a crack at my ring dang do. The ring dang do. Now what is that? Soft and round like a pussy cat. Got a hole in the middle and split in two. And that's what they call ring dang do. You're a dirty man.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh, yes, wieder da.
Mr. Morgan, I feel I made a bit of a fool of myself again.
We've all done it.
And you saved my life again.
Well, maybe one day you'll save mine. Or my soul. Yeah, I'd like that.
Don't make fun of me.
I'm sorry.
Anyway, it wasn't a complete waste of time. I stole this from one of those awful men. You should have it.
Oh nein!
Thank you, but you were blind drunk.
I was drunk, but I never forget my manners. Be well,
Pearson.
Mr. Morgan.
Was machst du?
Good evening, Arthur.
Evening, Arthur.
All right.
Warum lässt du die einfach so liegen? Tut das Not?
I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat. Oh yes, I'll be able to make you something out of this.
Kugafäng. Badger Claw. Boar Tusk.
Good job, Mr. Morgan. You were a good man. Oh, Mr. Morgan. I've jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions.
Da! Ich hab endlich was. Ich brauche einen Iguana-Skin. Dann kann ich mir eine Materials Satchel zusammenbasteln. Oh mein Gott!
I'll keep my eye out for some good materials. You did good in Valentine.
Told you it'd be a good score.
Yep, you were right. Well, don't let me bother you.
Okay.
Get up.
What do you want?
It's nothing.
Just go to bed, Arthur.
Aww.
What is it?
Hey, ladies.
Hello.
Okay, give request ist jetzt wahrscheinlich keine gute Option. Einfach creepy neben den Frauen rumstehen. Vielleicht auch nicht.
Abigail.
Hello there.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
You busy, Arthur?
Hello, Abigail.
Hello.
Good work on that bank job. I miss them boys, too.
I love every minute. They was a liability.
They was, but I still miss them. So, what do you think of this place? Better than your little hermit camp, right?
Oh, it's wonderful, Arthur. Thank you for asking.
Yep. There he is.
Hi there, Arthur.
Was? Das ist ein Standard. Der sieht sehr viel größer aus als ein Standard.
Uncle.
Hey, Arthur.
Drink in your hand. What a surprise.
Just taking the edge off. Bill.
Old world bullshit, Sean. Here?
here we got new world problems.
And what are they exactly?
It's real simple. If there's no king to hate, and no lords to hate, then who the hell are we gonna hate to pass the time?
Okay, and who do you hate?
My mama was a slave. I was born free. But my mama was safe, whereas I walk into half these towns, and their idea of entertainment is lynching. So who should I hate? The slave owners? Or the folks who freed us?
I see.
I don't. Confuses the hell out of me. We were set free to suffer. It don't make no sense. What you think, Arthur?
I try not to think too much. Don't help no one.
You're a brave fella, Lenny.
So they tell me. But it ain't done me no good. Anyway, I got work to do.
It's good chatting with you.
Yep.
You okay?
Hey.
Hey.
Having a rest there, are you?
And boy, have I earned it. Was? 3 Stunden? Hat das ja. Das kann man nicht als Schlaf bezeichnen. Ich wollte schon den. Ne, den nicht. Ich weiß gar nicht, behält man eigentlich auch Hüte, die man von Gegnern aufgesammelt hat? Moment.
So, how are you liking life as a lawman?
What are we doing, Dutch?
Well, I think they call it hiding in plain sight.
Oh, is that what they call it? Because I got another word for it.
I am sure that you have, but the way I see it, we stick out here either way. Now, we can hide and skulk in the woods. We'll arouse more suspicion than if we act friendly and helpful.
Interesting theory. I wonder how the practical will work out.
We shall see. Faith, Arthur.
Hi there, Arthur.
Hi. Arthur. Aha. Das ist jetzt nur für Dutch, oder wie? Ah ja. Ich glaube, wir kümmern uns erstmal hier drum. Na, wie süß. Ich hatte tatsächlich mit etwas Größerem gerechnet. Oh yeah. Ich glaube, ich habe alles. Bis auf ich könnte mal eben Provisions restocken.
Seems okay, I guess.
I think that there is rich pickings for some carpetbaggers like us.
Is that what we are? Is it avenging your father's death after 30 years?
There's gold, Arthur. Gold.
If you say so.
So, ich werde jetzt erstmal dieses Boot auschecken. Abchecken. Das ist ja auch nur ein stinknormales Kanu. Ich habe jetzt gedacht, das wäre ein Ruderboot. Und nicht nur so ein. So ein halbes Ähnchen, das nach 20 Metern wieder versinkt. Aus mir nicht bekannten Gründen. So, erstmal abchecken, was es denn hier so gibt. Außer Möwen. Hä? Wo sind die denn hingeflogen?
Good to meet you.
Oh, no.
Got something hooked.
Whoa, okay.
sir, or a fish.
Gut erkannt.
You're coming with me.
Ja. Ah, fuck. Ja, zu langsam. Oh, hey. Ich tracke dich jetzt. Alligator, Schnappschildkröte. Was? Nein. Ohne Crab. Cuban Land Crab. Kuba, was? Cuban? Oh! Ein grüner Iguana. Oh. Western Toad. Nein, ich will den Iguana. Jetzt weiß ich zumindest mal, wo ich die finden kann. Die ollen Viecher. Ich bin ja echt gespannt, ob das Pferd ohne Namen hier hinfindet. Einmal rüberlaufen! Nee. das ein Revolver nicht die beste Option ist. Ja, jetzt ist er nicht mehr gut. Schade. Farm and Rifle, ja. Ja, ja, ja. Ach, okay. Das Pferd schwimmt gerade. Man sieht es am immer leerer werdenden. An der immer leerer werdenden Ausdauer. Small Game Arrow. Echt. Tut ja so, als wäre das Wunder anstrengend. Ich hoffe, das war jetzt nicht der einzige Iguana auf der gesamten Map. Das wäre sehr schade. Also Schattenwind wäre ja schon längst rüber geschwommen, ne? Ich bin so ein bisschen enttäuscht vom Pferd ohne Namen. Oh, was? Achso. Truthahn. Sieht aber nicht so ganz aus wie ein Truthahn. Doch. Das ist ein Truthahn. Oh nein. Pferd ohne Namen. Okay, ich glaube, ich hab's verkackt. Das Pferd ohne Namen wird niemals hier ankommen. Will ich es wissen. Jetzt will ich es wissen. Traurig. Kann es sein, dass das Boot verschwunden ist? Ich glaube, das Boot ist verschwunden. Ich muss mich nur im Wasser befinden und schon geht meine Ausdauer flöten. Das ist auch ein bisschen lächerlich. Wollen wir ehrlich sein hier. Das heißt, ich bin jetzt quasi tot. Sehr schön. Das ist ja toll. American Muskrat. Also echt? Schon mal eine Knarre gesehen, ne? Du weißt, was dich erwartet. Im schlimmsten Fall. Aw. Das war interessant. Die Geschichte mit dem recht schnellen Sterben gilt wohl auch für Raccoons. Schade. Schade, dass es kein Perfect Skin war. Ich wohne jetzt wohl auf der Insel. Diese kurze Strecke bis da hinten hin schaffe ich nicht ohne abzunippeln. Man mag es nicht glauben. Aber zumindest werde ich hier auch nicht überfallen. So, Pause ist angesagt. Geht dann morgen weiter. Oder so.